Hey! Off of the He's My Man Classic. That goes 3-3 lead. It's all me. A rush from the 8. There goes Duxbury. Then the 7 is Flat Chat Kappa. And then it's back to the 1 who got the best of the first turn. Bessie Coleman. Then the 4 is Magnus Marvel, followed by Jackrabbit. Then it's back to Kappa. Then Amanda Bynes and the T-Rex as they head that final turn. It was over early, folks. This is one phenomenal greyhound. Duxbury goes undefeated in qualifying. The talk of the greyhound world, the big girl won the He's My Man Classic.